Ha, ha, ha. Are you guys ready?
The following contest is a no-holds-barred match. Making his way to the ring, representing the Order from Laos. Weighing in at 271 pounds, Bruiser the Beast.
The feeling, the electricity in the arena right now is unlike anything.
Oh yeah, I like this guy.
And his opponent from Marieville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 379 pounds. Victor King!
Look, I'm not their biggest fan, but I can't deny the never-say-die attitude of this competitor.
Well, it's a good thing they're more focused on winning this match than the fact that Byron Saxton isn't a fan.
To be brutal, Michael. I can tell that both competitors will take full advantage of the lawlessness this match provides.
He's headed up top. Here we go.
Splash.
He goes for the quick pin.
Only getting one out of that pin.
He isn't going to go away that easy.
This.
Oh, that can break an arm.
Oh, look at these. Oh, man, that hurts.
And look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold.
It's not embarrassing to tell.
Nice escape.
Disqualification, it's not considered interference. It's legal.
The match can change in an instant when another individual who is not officially part of the match makes their presence felt. That's what a competitor
great trouble here. Can he be a full actor?
Looking to apply pressure.
After everything these two men have been.
Oh man, that was a thing of beauty. Ready to a snapmare.
Producing a trampoline.
That's using your head.
He's lost some of his wind now.
Aggression, just pure brutality.
Not easy.
He turns it around. Fast press! Fast press! Fast press!
The superstar building incredible momentum.
Oh, I mean, this is, I don't know how the superstar is doing it.
Determined to keep this matchup going. Hoist it up. Here we go. Face first. He gets out of the way.
Yeah, he's firing on all cylinders.
Answering back!
Good chance for him to regain his
this match going.
Superstar setting up.
Are we sure that wasn't three?
Just about as close as you can get.
It must be demoralizing knowing you've unleashed your best shot on your opponent to no avail. He knew what was coming.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
There are no words to the line these fans have gone through in this match.
It has been a roller coaster, and I think the ups and downs
for him in this match.
This victory is exactly the kind of statement I knew he wanted to make here.
This was a message from him to the entire WWE Universe.